As you can see the screen today, we are going to learn exercise 20.3. Yes. Here in exercise 20.3 we have average, and I think this is the very easiest chapter for you. Okay, here you can read the definition here, which is given to you here. Average, the result which comes after dividing the sum of data by the number of data is called average. It is also called arithmetic mean. As you know about the data first, yes, because we are learning the statistics, that's why we need data in the whole exercises. Okay, that's why, as you know about the data, so when we have given data, okay, and when we add such data with each other and divide the sum of such data by the number of data, that means how many data are there given by the number of data, that is considered as the average, which is also known by arithmetic mean. Is it okay? List. Okay. Let. We have some data given. Suppose 2, 5, 7. Okay. 1, 3, 10. Like this. You can see here. Let. Some data are like this. Hey, we have some data here. Okay, you can see here we have given some data. Are you seeing? Person. Can you see the screen? Can you see the data? Can you see the data on the screen? Given here?
Sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So as we have given some data, 2, 5, 7, 1, 3, 10. Is it? So the average of the data is what? We need to first find the sum of the data which is given. So here, okay. Here. Here, sum of the data is equal to what? Now, add all the data with each other. 2 plus, 5 plus, then what? 7 plus, then 1 plus, then 3 plus, then 10. Is it okay? Is equal to, what is the sum? 2, 5, 7, 7 and 7. 14, 1, 15, 15, 3, 18, 18 and 10, 28. Is it okay?
31.
Huh?
28.
Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Now.
No, sir, 31.
Oy. 5 2 7 7 7 14 14 4 18 18 10 28 हुँदैन
इज सर 28
नम्बर अफ डाटा इज इक्वल टु व्हाट यू कैन काउंट द डाटा टु फाइन्ड द नम्बर अफ डाटा हाउ मेनी डाटा आर गिवन देयर 1 2 3 4 5 एंड 6 is it okay
yes sir
so therefore average is equal to what? As we have given the formula, we have a formula that is sum of the data by number of data. Is it? Now, equal to what is the sum of the data?
28
and total data 6. Is it?
Yes, sir.
Now divide it. What is the answer of the division? Answer of the division.
Four by six. Yes, sir.
4.67. Okay. This is your answer. Okay.
Yes, sir.
How many number or how many data are given there? That doesn't matter. Okay. You should or you need to apply the same process for anything. You can see there in your question number one. This is the formula. Remind this. This is the formula to find the average. Okay.
Then we must write that therefore average is equal to.
Yeah. Formula. Okay. Formula. So in this way, you can see here question number one of exercise 20.3. Okay, there average of 1 and 3 is what? 8, both the number 1 plus 3. And divide the by the number of data. So how many number are there? 2 numbers. So 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 4 by 2 is equal to 2. Can you find this?
Yes, sir.
8 the given number and divide by the number of. Okay. Of data. Passing. Passing. Can you do that? Question number one. 1A. Average of 1 and 3. How do you find it? Here again, sum of data is equal to.
Sir, I have a question. In this average of 1 and 3, 1 and 3 are data.
Yeah. Yes, sir. So 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Number of data is equal to 2. Again, we replace them.
the data.
4 by 2.
4 by 2.
Now divide it 2. This is the answer. Or in this way, you can find all the questions. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So practice all. Okay. If you have any problem, we will discuss in our next class.